Okay, here's me showing you this really nice kiss date, the Caslin plastic rose. Some people thought that it was a real rose or that it was advertised as a real rose. Definitely not in the listing that it was a real rose. It says that it's, you know, 24 karat gold plated over plastic rose. It's a little over 11 inches tall. Really nice as a keepsake. Have a nice crystal vase, I guess, you know, about that tall. Put it in. Looks really nice. The kids are going to give this to someone that would appreciate it. And I'm not going to say who because that's not needed to be known. But the quality is really nice. You can see, you know, you can hear that it's plastic. You can bend the pieces if you need to a little bit. I wouldn't recommend rebending any of the petals. But that is the overall look. Looks really, really nice in person. It catches the light. It shimmers. It's a nice gold tone. And it's a really good size. It's not like a long stem rose where it would look kind of silly sticking out of it in a vase like this. But overall, really happy with it. Very nice expression of love and friendship and everything that goes with a rose. So that's pretty much it. The link will be down below, so feel free to order. Thanks so much.